Give it up for the kids that love rock and roll.